Hey guys, it's me, Ollie. Today we'll be playing Minecraft Hardcore, the YouTube one, YouTube Hardcore 100 Days. And we will be playing today. And this is part 4. If you haven't seen part 1 or part 2, make sure to go, and 3, make sure to go and check it out. And let's get on with the video. I promise, guys, part 5 I will go in there. The next one I will go. But for now, I'm just gonna go around getting sticks, hopefully. Well, until I get down to the bottom. So I've got to go back down to the shipwreck. Okay. Almost there, guys. There has to be one of those maps. It's like you got that chest, but like, it should be on that wall. Now, I want to see what's behind here. So over here just ends into water. That's really weird because there's two right next to each other. Even the water goes purple, guys. Is that an underwater temple? Good luck. What is that down there, guys? I'm gonna make a boat and go over there. This may seem very, 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 very risky, but I'm still gonna do it. Guys, I did say I was gonna go down here. uncheck. Okay, guys, I'm gonna go down. Oh. Just go see. That was blur. That was. That wasn't worth it if it was just going to there. For goodness sake, that was cool. Because I sort of forgot what was under there. Before that came down, I was like, oh my god, what is it? Wait, why have you smelled red sand? Do you get just normal, or do you get... red? Okay, guys, this is the bit where I said I would go. That was all it was. Oh no, run out of food. If a mob spawns, I'm dead. Well, guys, if this is a mine shaft over here, like an abandoned one, and there's a bit of it over here, does it go under the water? Don't know. If you guys saw in the last video, I played a song, The World's Smallest Violin. I gotta play it so I can concentrate. Okay guys, I've got to make it to my house before it's dark. I mean, it already is dark, but... Hang on, guys. I'll be right back. Thank you. Okay, sorry about that, guys. I am back. I don't want to waste my coal. I'll do the dark oak.
Look. Is Ryan coming home today?
No, I just saw a glass. So guys, you know that jungle? I'm going back there to get food. And also, I think I'll probably get some of these cooked into... Six pieces, not bad. Seven pieces, not bad. Hopefully that by the time I get back, my plants would be growing. Oh yeah, I forgot to get melons. Bye, good luck. Sorry about that, guys. My dad's going to football. He's just saying goodbye. So it's just past that little sand mountain, isn't it? Yeah, there it is, guys. I'm gonna get about two stacks of melons as I'm here. And about two stacks of logs, hopefully. But like, I'm gonna get a load of logs. Guys, comment down below if I should try and find the temple. Okay, I've seen some melons. Don't worry, guys. I will make my farm bigger and make a sugarcane farm. It's just I need to get some more water. But for now, all I'm worried about is food. Melons. Okay, let this lag go away. Hang on, guys. And guys, I'll message some of my friends if they want to join me on this world, so you guys can get don't even know what I'm saying. Okay, Guys, do you think this is a possible jump? It is, but with this lag, I can't. Let's see. Oh, what? My phone's not charging. It's charging. Go leave it there. Six should be enough. I think I'll have two blocks spare. Oh, no, three blocks spare. Four! Melons, where are you? Melons. Let's get some cocoa beans and some here. Sorry guys if you hear some barking in the background, it's my dumb dogs. Bark about everything. Melons. Where are you? My dogs go mental, guys. This guy's blobby. Shut up, dogs. Sorry about that, guys. I am back. Okay, I need to get cows and sheep. I see melons. One melon instead. Guys, this should be where an area where pigs, cows, and sheep should be. I haven't found a single one, guys. This is so unlucky. Hang on, guys. That's the plains over there, I think. I think that's the end of the jungle there. Oh, no. And guys, the worst thing is I haven't even seen a parrot either. I've got to get back. Actually, I've got to make a boat, guys. Sorry. That should be enough. Guys, do you think I died? Oh my gosh. For goodness sake, what did I do? Hang on, guys. Hello? Anyway, sorry about that, guys. Hopefully it's done now. Sorry about this, guys. Oh my God! Oh! Ah! Create new world. Now, guys, I'll do build this world to see the spawn. Oh. Why did that world have to be hardcore? I know it was for the views, guys, but, like, I know it was for you guys, I meant, not the views. I meant it was for you guys, but, like, I don't want to die. In hardcore, you should only get 2 lives. So, 1 is the main goal, then it really is hardcore. And that's what it should be. Comment down below if you agree, guys. Oh no. Pretty good spawn. Can't lie. So guys, this is part 2. No, part 1. Guys, I was mainly making this for like the spawn, and then I'll do the parts. So I probably won't add this to the title. I'll do part 1 after I get this tree. I'll have this as my little base. And I'll make an axe. Okay, guys. That's going to wrap it up in today's video. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.